afternoon or good evening, wherever you are, it's beautiful. Whenever you're watching this video, welcome to the Bitcoin Family YouTube channel. For the newcomers, my name is Didi Taihutu. Yes, guys, I should start the video completely different. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Something like that. In today's short but powerful video, sharing some really cool Bitcoin charts so you don't freak out but zoom out during the Christmas days. Also doing the first of three announcements today that I will do every day of Christmas for the huge Bitcoin family out there, for you guys, because I'm very thankful for what you did this year. You became part of the family. We are family. Bam, bam. Now that song is in your head all day. We are family. But I'm thankful what you did for us as a family, and that you became part of our huge family. So the next 3 days, starting today, I will do really cool kick-ass announcements / giveaways that you will really like. Watch the complete video to understand it, but it will be a short video, so there won't be a problem. And guys, no blockchain news, no other news. I don't want to talk about all that, because the 24th is also my Christmas Eve, and I still need to do some stressing shopping, because I still need to buy a few presents for the kids. And then after I bought all the presents, guys, then finally I can go to that bar over there, Extreme Bar, because there we will do our Christmas borrel. We saw in the Netherlands we called kerstborrel. In English we say Christmas drink, to start and open the Christmas tonight. Also doing a radio show with Madeleine Vos and Herbert Blankenstein, a 1 hour show to look back on this year, and together me, to Bitcoin, to our family, to everything else that happened to us this year again. I will post that link of that show as well. That was enough talking, Didi. That was a very, very, very long intro. Let's jump into the first part, the Bitcoin TA part, this part. Bam! Yesterday's video, I don't know who of you noticed, but I made a mistake because I let both my trades in the video. But because of all the shopping stress and the Christmas pressure of the wife and the kids, oh, come on, hurry up, hurry up. My editing yesterday was not perfect. Yes, I trade on multiple exchanges. I trade on Bybit, I trade on Dudex, I trade on Prime XBT, and I share mostly just one of those trade in my videos, because I don't want to overthrow you and bomb you with all these charts only. So yes, this Christmas pressure struck me as well, and I completely forgot to leave the part in where I said, okay, this trade was on Dudex, this trade was on Bybit. So my apologies for that. For all the new signups to the BAM indicator, please understand that during the 24th, 25th and 26th and the 1st of January, it can take a little bit longer because we are celebrating life as well. And the whole team is celebrating life. We all are eating our bellies full. I need to stop eating again, and drinking and all that stuff. So it can take a little bit longer if you sign up during these days. But still, there will be somebody working, and somebody will be adding you to the BAM BAM indicator, adding you to the Discord server, adding you to all the services we offer when you sign up and buy the BAM BAM indicator. So no worries, we will keep on working. But yes, it can take a little bit longer. Take a look at the first chart, a 1 hour chart. This one, bam, bam, on Christmas Day. Jingle, bam, jingle all the way. Oh, what fine it is to ride a wimble. Oh, what fine it is to ride a jingle, bam, 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 all sleigh. All sleigh back. Oh my God, Christmas, Didi. Oh, that's a bad singer. Did you already see the Didi Bam Bam song? Our song, by the way, it's called BAM, Hodl Your Bitcoins, is now live on iTunes, Spotify, Amazon Music. It is uploaded and live on all of these, on all these music streaming platforms. So yes, the BAM, Hodl My Bitcoin song is live on all these platforms. And soon, I will have a different kind of song as well, that you will love as well. But it will be completely different than this cool, chill, it's like the hippie side of me. And now you will also meet the party side of me. But that song will come out, I think, in a couple of days. Let's see. It will probably be a surprise next year for you guys, but you will really like that one. We were talking about the 1 hour chart. This one, bam, on this 1 hour chart. a few levels we need to look out for. The most important support levels are around $22,300 and then $21,800. These are the levels we will keep bouncing off if it is up to this chart. The huge resistance is around $23,600 at the moment, and after that $23,800, and we need to break those two of resistances to reach the 24K level and eventually break this 24K level, because we want to see 26K on the 26th of December. Let's see if that will happen. Maybe that will be so cool. 26K on the 26th of December. It is not impossible, but it's also not impossible that we will fall back all the way down to bam, 20K or even $19,700, because that is a huge level of support if you look back in a longer time frame. We are consolidating between 22,500 and 23,500, so we are bouncing up and down over there. There will be a breakout somewhere. I don't know if this will be at Christmas. Probably most traders will have like free time as well, so won't be trading and will be zooming in at live and her families. So let's see when this will happen. But be aware that we can see a movement up or down between Christmas and New Year, because then they ate a lot, then they met, saw all the family, then they got sick of seeing all the family and all the fights, and then they are like, ah, let's use the next 3 days to trade again so that we have a beautiful ending of this 2020. Strange thing is that Ethereum and many alts dipped, hugely dipped. Ethereum is now around 570, I think, but it even dipped to 550 from 620. This is a huge dip in Ethereum and the alts as well. And why did they all dip? And Ripple, of course, as well, XRP dip. I think they are almost at zero, I don't know. But, you know, why did they all dip and Bitcoin not? Because somebody is buying the dip. That's the most easy explanation I can give you. Bitcoin didn't dip that far because somebody is buying the dip. And that somebody is probably Grayscale, MicroStrategy, and PayPal, and all these huge companies. Because Grayscale just added $3 billion worth of BTC in one day. They now in total own $16.4 billion in bitcoins. That's 570,000 bitcoins. MicroStrategy now owns 70,000 bitcoins. That's $1.6 billion worth of bitcoins. PayPal owning a lot of bitcoins. All these huge trust funds and billionaires are buying these dips. And why do they buy these dips? Because they understand the power of zooming out. They don't freak out on these small movements like most of us are doing emotionally when we look at these charts. These companies are in this business for a long, long time. They zoom out. And if you zoom out, you can only zoom out to the next chart. And yes, keep hanging in there. I am going to do the first announcement today in this video. So don't think I forget. I will never forget this announcement that I'm going to do today. So please, stay in here. Hang in. This is why I'm filming with the iPhone today, because the iPhone just has better performance in the sunlight and all that stuff. But if you zoom out, let's take a look at this chart. Bam! Yes, indeed, it is the stock to FOMO model. And if you look at this chart, guys, you can see we are now forming these red dots. And then if you look to the left on the chart, you can see there was another period we formed these red dots. And after these red dots, they turned orange. And after they turned orange, they turned yellow. And then at the end, they turned very lightish yellow. And that is when we reached the top of the cycle. Just look to the left how these dots followed up each other every time again. We are probably going to see exactly the same happening now, which would make the Bitcoin price end at $100,000 per Bitcoin around July 2021. Yes, is the FOMO really kicking in? We can even take it to the 200K or 300K, like I said in that tweet. We don't know. And then we can drop back again to 30K. At the end of that year. We don't know. But if we would follow the stock to flow model that we have been following every time and again and again and again in the bull runs, we will see a minimum of a 100K Bitcoin price next year, guys. And that is what they understand. They zoom out. They dollar cost average into Bitcoin, like I've been explaining to you guys in the last couple of videos. They just add Bitcoins every dip and again and again and again. And then when Bitcoin goes times 5 or 10, they will be making huge amounts of profits if they are prepared to sell at that point. Because if Bitcoin will turn into the 21st century gold, I don't think they will be selling. I will keep it short, like I said, because I still need to do the live show, some shopping, I need to write a poem, I need to do so much. Oh my God, I need to get a little bit more structure in my life. And I need to drink. So, short video. I will end the video with the first announcement. Yes, I'm going to split the announcements. It's not split. I'm going to split the announcements. One today, one tomorrow, and one the day after tomorrow. The announcement today is mainly for the VIPs that bought the BAM indicator this year. And there's a lot of people that bought it, and it's a lot of people that are making profits because of it. For your VIP members out there, from today, you will be able to backtest your strategies. We developed a tool in the DDBamBam indicator that will make it possible for you to backtest your strategies, which means that you can, by entering some numbers, a starting capital, a certain period, and all these variables, if you fill them, the backtest strategy will show you how much profit you would have made by following this strategy. And yes, it will also show you how often you would have lost in the trades, how often you would have won in the trades. It will show you everything exactly. You just need to fill a few fields and you can see the result the BAM indicator would have made for you guys. This is huge, because if you're now doubting about a trading strategy, you can backtest it first. You just check if the strategy you have in your mind would have made profits in the previous couple of months. And if it would have made profit in the previous couple of months, yes, there is a huge chance that if you just keep to that strategy, it will make profit in the next couple of months as well. So it's a very, very, very powerful tool that you will all receive for free because you joined the BAM indicator. To all the VIP members, there will be educational video on the Discord server in the VIP channel that will explain everything to you, how to use it, how to fill the form, and how to see how much profit you could have made if you, for example, would have traded with $1,000 of starting capital. So check the Discord server today to see the educational video on how it works and how you can add it to your trading view. It is really cool. That was the first surprise I have for you guys. I just came back from the filming, guys. I'm editing the video and I forgot to tell you one more huge announcement. Because from today, you will also be able to send signals from the DDBamBam indicator to your Telegram, to your Twitter, or to your exchange. So you can have the DDBamBam indicator sending signals automatically. Huge! Watch the educational video later today on how this works and how to set up the signals that you want to receive on the DDBamBam indicator. Bam! That is the first surprise I have for you guys and girls, I need to say, because we have a lot of women in the group as well. So sorry, I did always say guys, this is just in my mind. I will say guys and girls from now, I will try. But that was the first surprise. And I know it's not a good surprise for all the other family members, but you, for the family members that didn't buy the BAM indicator, I have a huge surprise in tomorrow's video. You will love tomorrow's video. It is a gift from us as the Bitcoin family to all the Bitcoin family members out there. You will really like tomorrow's announcement that I'm going to do for all the family members, not only the VIPs. And it is giving away something for free that can provide you of a very, very, very nice life. So make sure you watch tomorrow's newsflash that I will put out there. I won't be making a long video tomorrow, but I will do a newsflash on that news that I want to share with all the family members, because this is going to be awesome. This is going to be the biggest news this year that I can share with you. I can give you something now that will help you to achieve, maybe to achieve like a digital nomad life, the life we are living, and you will get it completely for free. And yes, it has to do with trading, but that's all that I'm going to say. so you need to wait till tomorrow. Please make sure you watch tomorrow's video, because you will love that announcement, all family members. And then the 26th of December, guys, I have another huge announcement for all of the Discord family members, and this will be really nice. And if you have been very interactive on this Discord server the last couple of months, you will be surprised. You will be very happy with what I'm going to give you guys the 26th of December. Again, the 25th, a huge announcement for all family members, because I'm going to announce something that you can start to use from the 1st of January, and it will change your life forever. The 26th, I'm going to do a huge giveaway. And when I say huge, it's going to be a huge giveaway to all the Bitcoin family members that joined the Discord server. 3 days in a row, I get to play Santa. That was everything for today, guys. I hope you really enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video, give the video a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family, subscribe to our channel, hit the notification bell, and please leave a comment, as I love to respond to your comments. And again, ho, 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 Merry Christmas, have a beautiful Christmas Eve. Enjoy the time with your family, guys, because it's always important to remember to zoom out in Bitcoin and to zoom in at life. Try to enjoy every single minute of the day, as that is exactly what life should be about. Enjoy every single minute of tonight's Christmas Eve with your family and friends. And I hope, guys and girls, to see you back tomorrow again when I do this huge announcement for all you family members out there. Thanks for watching today, and hopefully see you tomorrow again. Bam!